All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is Ali Tajskandar. He's the CEO of Wishpond Technologies. And Ali, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
Thank you. I'm very good. It's great to be back.
Yeah, good to have you along, especially when you've announced the launch of SalesCloser AI. And you and I have talked about this before, but this is a really exciting initiative from the company. So let's take a step back and just remind everyone a little bit about what SalesCloser AI is.
Yeah, definitely. So SalesCloser AI is an AI sales agent, which means that it's an AI agent that is capable of being on a Zoom call, talking to the prospects, learning about their pain points, screen sharing and showing them product features and, you know, capabilities, negotiate terms and actually close them. So it can take them through the same journey as a normal human would take them and have a very natural conversation with them and go from there. And we're very excited about it because it is the capability that can allow businesses to scale without having to spend, you know, enormous amount of money or, you know, spend time on training and so forth, and complement the capabilities that they already have with their existing sales and support staff.
And what this also does is, as you mentioned, allows companies to work in essence 24/7. So it's time zone agnostic. Also, it can do it in a number of different languages as well. It really has a lot of capabilities.
That's right. So, you know, imagine that you're busy, you know, or all of your support or sales staff are busy doing something. With SalesCloser, you don't have to miss out on those opportunities. You can still continue to receive those sales calls or, you know, sales presentations, continue having them. And the other thing is that if they speak different languages that maybe your staff currently doesn't speak them, you can still handle them. You can do them 24/7, you know, on demand at the convenience of your customers. And it has other features and capabilities like that that also make it very appealing. And let's say you have a marketing event coming up or, you know, holiday sales or something like that, and you want to expand your capabilities for a very short period of time. Let's say you want to have 20 sales people just for a day, and then after that you don't have the need for that. Well, right now you can't really hire, train, you know, all of those things for just a day. With SalesCloser, you expand it when you need it, and you decrease the footprint as soon as it's no longer needed. So those are the kind of things that, and also it goes further because now it allows each of your personnel to be as capable as, you know, 5-10 salespeople, because now they can also look at the opportunities that SalesCloser has created for them and say, okay, I want to get involved with these deals only.
Yeah. What type of company would benefit from this the most, do you think, Ali?
It's really across the board. So this is a product that works for, you know, anywhere from a solopreneur who's too busy. You know, in our beta program, for example, we had a number of them. You know, one of them was actually an insurance agent that would receive a lot of leads, and for the discovery calls wanted SalesCloser to handle them because it's quite time consuming, and then she would get involved after that. So it works for the solopreneur SMB, and it works all the way to really large companies that have thousands of sales and support staff already, and they want to complement that and, you know, have additional capabilities and expand, you know, indefinitely without making it very expensive.
Ali, in the last, you know, year and a half to 2 years, the company has really launched a lot of really innovative programs. What does this say for Wishpond to be able to add something like this that you know, I've never heard of before? So a lot of people are, I would imagine, are pretty interested in what you're doing. I mean, it really shows the sort of the cutting edge of Wishpond.
Absolutely. It is really first of its kind with SalesCloser, and it is something that came from our own needs, you know, with Propel IQ sales and expansion. Obviously, we always have to look at, well, how much does it cost for us to increase sales? How long will it take for the money to come back? And all of those things, and the training challenges and so forth. So with our own needs, we're wondering, well, wouldn't it be cool if you could triple your sales force, you know, overnight, and, you know, have those kind of things? And SalesCloser came out of that, you know, that thought process. Now, over the past year, we've rolled out AI website builder, AI email responder, AI ad management, and now SalesCloser. So the vision that we're working towards is AI marketing and sales co-pilot, which means that you have this AI agent that you can go to, and it can help you with launching marketing campaigns, building websites for you, sending emails on your behalf, setting up sales calls, and now with SalesCloser, actually doing the sales calls on your behalf as well. So that's what we're working towards, and the pieces are being built.
Yeah. Congratulations on this. Very exciting, very interesting as well. Ali, thanks so much for the time.
Thank you very much, Steve.
All right. Ali Tajskandar, the CEO of Wishpond Technologies.